been at Lafayette College almost 20 years now.
Football alone, well over 100 games.
And it really all started with our athletic background and the team approach.
The whole goal of treating an athlete is to return them to the field as quickly as possible, but as safely as possible.
And also to prevent injuries, to try to keep them from, you know, missing games, practices.
The reason why we do this is because we want to help people. And it's given us a great opportunity to work with true student athletes.
An injury occurs, we're able to get x-rays and or MRI immediately, get a diagnosis and start treatment. And it's really the care of the athletes that helps us also with the care of our other patients.
It's very similar to, say, work comp patients. We try to get them back to a healthy lifestyle.
Lehigh Lafayette game certainly is one of the longest running rivalries, and it's sort of a friendly rivalry.
Final thoughts, we're going to beat Lafayette.